NCT's Taeyong has always been a serious visual. Even as a child, he was absolutely adorable. His smile made him even cuter. Even at the awkward preteen stage, he still killed it with his looks. Taeyong was adorable when he was serious. Ad choices advertising in red invented by Teaser when he was goofing off at school. He was totally believable as a superhero, and Taeyong already knew how to pose to make all the girls swoon. He probably melted a lot of hearts with that look. And he looked totally comfortable being photographed. Taeyong could make a simple blue t-shirt look amazing. The same goes for red tees too. Taeyong definitely looked comfortable in his skin as a teen. And there is no doubt he looked handsome in his school uniform, but there was a visible change when he became a rookie. Fans had a hard time calling him adorable or cute.
Instead, they could say he was handsome or hot much more easily. He definitely has grown up a lot. And throughout the years, he's proven that he's always been a visual king. The reasons you is the